Here's Alfredson again. Cody Hodson took the puck away, and he got run over by Foligno. Alfredson to Phillips. He shoots. Big rebound. And the Senators get the puck. And Cody Hodson's hurt. Oh, he staggered to his feet. He's out of it on his feet. Needs some help. They call for the trainer right away.
He's got Bambi legs, Jim.
Oh, boy, does he ever.
He took a solid hit from Nick Foligno. And I'm not so sure if the hit was partially wanted to hit him, and then he also wanted to get for the puck. We'll have a look at it here. Foligno's not known for throwing huge body checks. He will play the body, but we'll have a look at this hit here. And, boy, he catches him pretty good right along the wall here. He tracks the puck down. He sees the puck coming around, and then he just lowers the boom on him. And Hodgson's looks like he's cutting into the middle. He's the centerman. See, he cuts in, and he takes it pretty good. And he's got a ton of family here at the game, up in a box here at Scotiabank Place, and they're going to be concerned about this. As
they might have seen.